Warning, the start of the stream will be shot by professionals, in quotations. This might have a bit of swearing, violence, and gore. For your safety, do not attempt any of these stunts you're about to see.
Oh my god, someone used my lurk emote. Thanks, Sid. First! What's first? Founder. That's the thing that I could get at Brutish's. The first! Next to my name. Sorry for yelling. The first 5 subs. Time for small elf boy to kick some ass! I'm gonna have to get- The hardest part about going to TwitchCon is that I'm gonna have to talk to everybody that I know on Twitch who's going so that I could try to see them. And that's gonna be very difficult for me. I need a manager. Guys, I got Link's Awakening. Fuck. I'm gonna go to the bank for real. Alright, I believe you. Wow, that's faster than what I've normally been doing. I got hit like an idiot, though. Ugh! She likes me more- No, it's not a competition. We're not playing that. We're not doing that. I love all of you. And I appreciate you all for having patience with me, because I'm a bad streamer that stops streaming for long periods of time when I get stressed out in life. It's a competition! It's not- No, stop! And I went- No, stop! There's no competition in this Christian stream? Yikes! Excuse me, musical lad. Teach me the song. What the heck? What have you guys been up to in this last week? I streamed last week. Right? Yeah, I did. I so did. Sir? Hello? Your week's been busy? Did mostly videos though? So much work done though. You've been really kicking ass at him. So your month has been good? That's a cute emote! Thank you for all your hard work. Guys, Adam's been making like... Oh my god. Wow. But yeah, Adam's been doing these videos. Like, he's done them for a while. Yeah, no, I paused it. No, it's all good. When I click out, since I started doing the randomizer, I had to move a bunch of my settings, and so now whenever I click out of the window, it pauses the game, and I just haven't gone to fix it because I'm gonna play the randomizer still. But yeah, Adam's been making these videos. He's posted some of them on Discord, and he makes some about, like, some of me and my, like, highlights. And they're so good and funny and like, they make me feel good about myself. I look at them and I'm like, I am funny! People think I'm funny! Yeah. So it's good. And I appreciate them and he works really hard. Oh my god. Oh my god! Ugh. I got myself stuck. Rookie mistakes! Excuse me. So I can start doing things that I like again without being stressed out. No, don't look there. Look here. I haven't played enough Wind Waker. I couldn't get into it. I know that it's like so many people's favorite Zelda game, but I couldn't. Oh my god. Look at me, I don't know how to fight her. I don't know how to fight any of these guys anymore. Wind Waker, you have to collect pieces of the Triforce, and you collect charts. Need to see Tingle to get the charts readable, and it costs- HWA! Oh. Let me just get hit 1,000 times by this. That'd be the end of my life. Pretty sure 80 bucks is less than 300. Now, I don't know how to do math. But this number has two numbers, and this number has three numbers. Adam, you're a legend. I appreciate you, and I hope you have a great day, and thank you for hanging out. I'm sorry about my rant. Where'd those arrows go? They're gone! I needed those! No! Oh man. What am I doing?